Very good morning. Today we are going to discuss fifth chapter, which will be the otter. Okay, in the previous lecture we discussed how the otter comforted himself in author's house and how he loves water. It was elaborated in the previous lecture. Today we will continue that portion and we will reach ASAP. Here, the blackboard, I have written the points which is necessary for your reading portion. The day passed and our author wants to transport Mitchell from Iraq to London. But the problem was British airline company. The British airline would not allow any kind of wild animals in plane. So the author booked the plane from Paris to London and from London to this place. Yes, this place. And there it realized they said that a Mitchell should be kept in a box and it should not be more than 18 inch. So at the last moment box was made and Mitchell was kept in the box. But it was a difficult for Mitchell to stay in a box which is of 18 inch only. So he started tore down and it was blood in his hand. So because of this reason, when suddenly, you know, the author kept the box, he went for a walk and when he returned, he observed there is a blood. So he got worried. He opened the box and he said that Mitchell is not comfortable in the box. After a lot of effort and after lots of work, he again kept the Mitchell in the box again and the journey started. Okay, till then this is the Mitchell was exhausted here. Okay, read it properly. Here, these two lines are written, and there it says that how he managed all which bill at the airport. The situation was very critical. Okay, so for today's this much only. We will meet in the next.